And go, go, clear.
And Tesla is like, Tesla is another goal, another big thing of mine.
I know why you chose a Tesla. I get it completely. That's also one of my goals. I talked to a friend of mine called Brendan. He's super into Tesla and SpaceX, and he follows it religiously. He was also on the podcast, and
I've seen that.
I asked him how comfortable is a Tesla car, because you and I were taller guys, and when I chatted to another friend who was kind of doing car deliveries for different companies, he told me like, look, man, these like Ferraris and Maseratis, those are not cars for you and me. When you're in there, you're like cramped in and you don't have any space, and especially for the legs. Like, you know how it is to travel in public transport and even smaller cars. And so I asked my friend Brendan, like, what's it like for driving a Tesla? He's like, look, man, Elon Musk is a tall guy. He made the car to suit himself. So tall guys like us would love it. And I'm like, all right, cool. You convinced me.
Yeah, that was my concern. Like, I actually booked a test drive for Tesla back in, just before the first lockdown. It was back in February, I believe, or even early March. And I remember it was my big concern. We went in there. I said, okay, I want a test drive. And they're like, I actually booked it online. But they were like, what model do you want? And there was this Model 3, which is, I think it's the newest and it's cheapest one. So I sat in there and it was kind of, you know, it wasn't really, like, I'm 6'11", so I'm a bit extreme. Like, it would probably be perfect for you. But I said, can I try Model S? And this guy was like, yeah, let's try it. And it was perfect, yeah. So nice. I set my mind to Model S, and it's happening this year.
Awesome. I'm sure you read that Elon Musk is building a gigafactory in Berlin that will make Europe get Teslas faster and cheaper. So I'm looking forward to that. They'll build it. I think it's in a year or two. So I think it's in a year. So your goal, well, our goals are getting closer and closer by the minute.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you want to see the full version, go to the Uncle Gold Podcast YouTube channel or watch the next clip.